Hi guys, Merry Christmas Eve. So this is the start of Christmas Eve. We are celebrating this year on Christmas Eve like we did last year with my side of the family, and then tomorrow we celebrate with Matt's side of the family, stepmom, his dad, and then we're going to his mom's for dinner. Yeah, so basically every holiday we have like three different houses to go to. But my dad already put my mom's stocking stuff out. It's a pretty, pretty thick stocking. Me and my mom were laughing because she walked by and she's like, "What the heck? He already filled my stocking?" Like, and it's just so full and it's just out. And then my mom already put something in my dad's, but I want to show you guys how funny it is. Oops. Property of your lover, Shauna. So funny. So I'll film everything, film all of us opening our gifts, and then all of us sisters opening our stockings together for you guys.
I mixed it and it's salt. I ate them all. I have to wait to put the sauce and then stick it together.
Yum.
This yellow
stone.
It's called Batman.
Well, I'm calling you on Christmas Eve, so you know it's...
In the frosty air, on a bright time, around the night, jingle bells times, two yank shots deep, baby, it's a swell time.
Is she calling? Is she look tired though?
Yeah, she does. If you do it in her room, dark, it might help.
Okay. She likes to walk around. She feels still and she won't go to sleep. What's another Christmas song?
Rudolph the...
I already sang that whole song there.
Sit as long. The Jägermeister sat on top.
It was
gotta
good.
Knock it back faster. It's good, right?
I didn't even make a face.
Hers mixed a little more.
It's not bad.
It didn't really separate.
Yeah, mine. That's what I got mine.
All the presents. I know who got me. Frank. I know Frank got me because he looked at me last time when he opened his.
Matt, you don't have one?
Not yet.
He gave me that exact look.
Wait, he got you last year?
No, this year when he opened it.
Do you know what it looks like, babe?
No.
He looked right at me.
You don't know what the Secret Santa gift looks like.
No, I don't. Oh, great. Who's the last person? Matt. So my mom.
It's mom's handwriting though, so I'm kind of confused.
Who got you?
Could
have been in the bag that I gave you that night. I don't know where you put those presents. Are they back in there?
I didn't see anything.
Did you? We'll just have to open yours later.
No,
yeah.
Find it now. We're not gonna start.
No, we're gonna be forever.
No,
we'll
find out.
No, it's in the front. It's in the front.
You remember what wrapping it's in?
No.
What are we gonna do?
It's not
maybe that Emily.
Did you wrap this? But there's no to or from. Oh, no, that's for me.
When she read it, my dad. Just
look, I read my dad.
Frank got me.
Careful, it's breakable. Don't turn it. Don't turn it. Seriously, it's breakable.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it.
Huh?
I think I got it.
No,
no. So we're going to one at a time, right?
I'll sit over here.
No, it's
Emily, you are like the worst.
Okay, we're going to do ours. We're going to do ours in older, oldest, youngest.
Okay. So.
Go.
Me first?
No, you're the oldest.
Yeah, I have
no idea. He looked at me right.
Shake it!
I don't even remember.
Still knows.
Three baseball caps.
12 inches. Bigger than 12, right?
Perfect.
Ew.
Pink robe.
Hey.
Leather.
What is it?
Oh, I did put a little leather on.
Oh. Too bad you
those little leather rubbers are great. I use mine.
Oh, yeah.
We go to the beach. They use it all the time when they go to the beach.
No, we use
it.
All right, Matt, it's your turn.
So Matt, yeah, you go for it.
Matt, who do you think got you?
I know Kristen got me first.
Well, we already know who got you because she couldn't put the gift out.
How do you know that?
She knew which one it was under the tree.
Yeah, I know. Ooh, CK.
What'd you get?
It's just a box.
Did I put Calvin Klein on my list? Nice.
Some thongs.
It doesn't matter. Yeah. You didn't want the other things.
Thank you.
Did you get him some bath bombs, babe?
No, that's his favorite cologne. He wears it all the time. Yeah.
Okay, babe, that means you go next.
I don't have a gift. It's behind
yeah,
you.
Yeah, you're just behind you.
Oh, wait. Well, it's my wrapping paper, so it's somebody in my family.
Yeah, we're all family.
Yeah, there's six
of
us, so.
Hey, there's 9 of us here, 10 of us here. We're all family.
Ow.
You know what coach is?
No.
It's
ooh. Wow.
Yeah, you got that for $50?
No.
Wow.
Definitely not.
Who got
oh,
that?
Wow.
There's nothing in it?
You're supposed to put money in the envelope.
Mom.
No.
And yeah, luck. Wait, you're supposed to put at least a dollar when
now
you give an envelope.
Right.
No, they say you're supposed to put at least.
Dad literally.
It's Chad.
I got Matt. Who? You?
Kristen.
Oh.
You literally put sweatshirt top.
So Allie just got mom the wallet.
Wait. Emily looks at me all the time.
Kristen got me.
Oh no, Maddie, you don't know how to wrap.
That means Maddie got me.
Kristen wants it. No, I didn't. You don't know that.
Yeah, because you got
I don't know how to wrap. I wrapped your gift.
Yes. Because all the other names have been done.
I had her do the writing because you were gonna know it was gonna be.
Wrap that I saw your wrap. Those are cute.
Aren't they?
I have black, so I needed those. Those are
cute. You should know this one because you said it the other day.
So if you got, I got you.
Except I didn't get your $270 one.
We don't know. We'll see.
He could have got himself.
Yeah, so then it could have been.
No.
It is.
So I know already. Cody got me. I already know how I need to open it.
Put the coals on that.
Because if you break down all the numbers.
It's cracking me up. Dude. The whole time he opened it, I was watching his eyes.
Opening what?
I thought that
is from Matt. Yeah. You have it?
But I'm just going to be your mom.
I never
what is it? Well, can you record?
No, I want to keep one as a collector. No, maybe it's a football.
I think it's a football. I don't know. Let me know.
What is this?
Yeah,
this is cool.
I thought I got you something that you didn't have.
No, that's
you gotta get scissors and open the box.
Okay. Well, let me know.
No, that's.
Don't do it like that. Don't do it like that. Watch out. Watch your fingers.
That's from us and Matt.
No, it's not. What is this? Oh.
It's exactly what you asked for. Yeah.
But she has not used a grocery store card to own.
Yeah, she's a brand.
Oh my god. You guys are going to take it all out.
Yeah.
Cool. Oh, thank you.
Stills!
Numbers and letters!
Does she have a puzzle yet with numbers and letters? Okay, good. Because she'll like it and like. It's gonna be her. I know. She'll be able to use that next year.
I ruined it.
Matt, who is it?
I'm sorry, I ruined it.
Who is that from?
Hi. Oh, Adrian,
yeah.
For your plant. You said you wanted your plant.
No, I looked it up
and that's
your eyebrow.
Oh.
Put it away. I like that.
Who is that from? Maddie, yeah, that's a good gift. Mom.
Hey, Maddie, how did you, wrap that?
That's cute. Can I see your mug? Show me the...
We can put it in the front yard, kid.
Yeah, you can put it in the front yard.
Look!
It's got wheels on it, too.
No, it's got a wheel behind. Oh, it's like hard to do if you have a neck. So when she lifts her head, she flings it backwards.
Here, you hold it.
Oh, and she's playing. Oh, my God. It's a big toy.
She's like, open it, I want to ride it now.
What? And I had it right now on my phone.
That's what I thought you were going to.
Oh, that's so cute.
Aww.
You can hot glue it. Right?
No, it's just the thing, the little plastic thing.
Let me see.
To the side.
See? No.
Oh, I can fix that. Just a little wood glue. It's okay, a little wood glue and it'll be good.
Let me see it.
I would
do
it.
Aww.
Wow. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, baby.
Are you ready? Do you need to go to the bathroom? Or anything before we do Santa's stockings? Wow. Wow.
Hey Google, turn the lights on.
Take a picture of them.
What is that? A bad bobblehead? You're so cute.
Can you put a shirt on so we can like do our stuff?
You first.
Wait, I wanted to put my Christmas PJs.
No, you don't need Christmas PJs.
Our first time in our first place.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, my favorite candy.
Got a shitload of candy in there.
Holy shiz.
Yeah, a shitload of Kit Kats and Reese's, your favorite candies.
Oh my god, I really need this. Oh my gosh.
Look at all this.
Oh my god.
It's so funny. This is what I hope
Twix.
For. Yeah, I put the Twix at the bottom. Oh. Twix Santa's.
Okay. What's in here? Panties!
Those aren't just any panties.
Are they panties? Ooh, these are nice.
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean they're not just any panties?
They're thongs.
Oh, yeah, they're really nice.
Yeah.
Ooh, more panties. Bob Ross.
He's got little paintings. These are all little paintings by Bob Ross. That's so cool. Cleaning wipes. Because I'm so goddamn dirty.
For your car.
More socks.
I hope they fit you because they're size 12 to 14, so you can try them. If not, I'll take them back.
Dove spray. We just got a whole bunch of cologne.
It's okay.
Wow, are you going to be a place? Thank you, babe. Why did you give me a face mask?
Oh, because we're going to do face masks and they're good for your pimples.
You told me not to get you face masks, but you got me face masks?
I got me a one, too, that we can match with. They were like $2.
Oh, face mask. Sour Patch Kids, my favorite.
It's Chili's. I just gave it to you because. Oh, yeah. Yeah, because I'm like, okay, if we don't feel like cooking one night, I'll just give it. We'll just get Chili's.
Only hand sanitizer. What are you trying to tell me? Am I dirty?
No, I'm getting so. You didn't have any more sanitizer in your car that day.
Sunbum. She's telling me I got chapped lips and I fucking am dirty.
No,
I stink.
I can't believe I found Purell hand sanitizers.
Coupons for him. What is this?
A facial spray.
Man, I stink. I must stink.
No.
What is this?
You
yeah, fucking stink. Stink. For two,
he's joking.
Shoot.
He's joking.
A quickie, sex anytime you want, hand job in a public place, any sex position, BDSM. You ain't ready for that. Week of morning blowjobs. A whole week of you don't want to get up early, right?
Yeah.
Damn, okay. Private strip tease, a rim job. This book's wild.
This book is pretty wild. I didn't know some of the stuff was actually
in there. Come on my face. Phone sex, nude massage, morning sex, anal. It's in there.
No.
Hell yeah, bro. Hey, you're going to regret giving me this book. Back massage, full body massage, foot massage, a sexual act of your choice. Naked chef. And then you press the strong button and you press the K. Press the K on top. Press it.
Is it gonna be hot already?
I'm sure it will, yeah.
I'm just kidding. Yeah.
And just leave it like that.
Okay.
I think that means it's ready.
Disney Christmas Parade. Disney Christmas Parade. I'll sand it out. I just want to leave our tree up till February. Or till it dies at least. Because it looks so beautiful. It smells so good.
You got coffee, but we got a Keurig for Christmas.
Yeah. Chris, we got a Keurig.
Really?
Ready?
Oh, how beautiful is that? Oh, that's beautiful. So what's this for?
It's to hang it up.
The bird feeder.
The hook is there, and then you can hang it. You put the loop through the glass.
Uh-huh.
This is glass, so you don't want to put it directly on the metal there. You string it through there and then you
hang
it up.
How beautiful. Thank you guys. I love it. Put it back.
It's already recording.
It's a pain to get it open again. I figured out how I'm screwing up about getting to your house.
Are you ready?
I'm getting off on Maury and I'm turning right.
No.
I know. That's my problem. I need to get off on Maury and turn left and I'm all good.
You need to get off on Thornton.
I need to know what it looks like. I see it says office chair, but I need to know what it looks like.
Oh, I think it's done. Will you hold the camera?
Huh?
Yes, here's the box cutter. You want to see the color? You want me to tell you the color?
No. I think it says it right on the box.
Oh, it's going to match. Gold and white. It's going to match my whole desk.
That's the point.
So Nancy wanted to sign up underneath you, Kristen.
I know, I've been talking to her.
Yeah, but she says you didn't get it. You kept saying no, she could do the 90 days, buy product for 90 days. She wanted to know. Okay. Whoa. It's about your being diamond, girl.
I was trying to answer her questions. She didn't respond to me, so. It when people ghost me. Why
have to build it for you later.
There's not even a picture of it.
I can show you the picture.